Today, we'll be showing you how to change your voltage regulator on your WEN generator. The regulator is found in the bottom left-hand side of the generator head. Although WEN generators come in a variety of shapes and sizes, the fixes demonstrated here will be fairly similar amongst the majority of generator models. First, detach the positive and negative wires from the carbon brush holder. Next, unscrew the screws holding the regulator in place. Finally, disconnect the quick connector in order to free the regulator. There are no physical signs to show that the voltage regulator isn't working, as all of its problems will exist internally. Reattach the new regulator to its quick connector, making sure that it fully snaps into place. Screw the regulator into its position and then reattach the positive and negative wires to the carbon brush holder. Make sure that the negative connection goes on the right post and the positive onto the left. You can tell the difference between the two thanks to a small positive symbol on a ring around the positive wire. And there you have it. It's as simple as that. Feel free to call the WEN Technical Support Line at 1-800-232-1195 for assistance on how to best fix your WEN generator. You can also find replacement voltage regulators, carbon brushes, and any other parts at WENproducts.com.
Remember when?